Hey guys, it's me, Dutch Sims 3 Master, and you're watching my review on The Sims 3 University Live. Before we begin, I want to say thanks to The Sims Supply, because I won this expansion pack with his house building contest. I won with my house, I think it was called Montesimpa 63. So a link of that house building video will be in the description. So yeah, thanks to The Sims Supply. Check out his channel if you haven't already, I think you have. Because he has 20,000 subscribers, but yeah, if you haven't, check him out. So yeah, in this review I'll take a look at all new items and objects that come with this expansion pack. I won't take a look at the gameplay, because I don't know a lot about that, but I know quite some things about the objects. So yeah, let's just review that. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this, and if you do, I will do more reviews in the future. So yeah, I will first put down a wall to so I can add some stuff on there. Let's first take a look if there is some stuff by the fences. I'll first select only university stuff. So there is a new fence. That looks quite nice. I think if I paint it, I will use it a lot, so let's see. No, there's no door, no column. Oh, there is such a thing, I don't know what it's called, which looks quite nice, I think. Oh, and there. Look, whoa, this one is really great actually, because you also have the other one which you always have with the also with the normal game, but I always have problems with this one that it's too wide. So it's great that they made a new one. So new windows, this one is quite nice. Let's see here on the other one. The bigger one of the. Okay, so these belong together. Okay, so these. I have to say, I really like these windows. Because sometimes they don't put new windows in expansion packs. But yeah, I really like windows because. Yeah, I design houses, so windows are important for houses. So yeah, I'm happy they put many new windows with this expansion pack. So some old style windows which you can fit together. Looks nice, I think. I have all of them now. Also new doors which also belong to this style. I think I'll have to paint them, but when I did, I think it will look really nice, I think. So this one, this door is the same style as this, I don't know what it's called, but it's the same style. So yeah, let's see if there are some new trees. Look, this one, I think this one looks quite nice. I'll put a move object on cheat, because then we can put them together. A big tree looks quite nice, I think. A tree of the same style but a little bit smaller. There are no new plants or flowers. Also no new stones. Let's see if there are new stairs. No. No new stairs with this expansion pack. Let's see if there are some more floor paintings. Look, this one. Thought I already had this one, but well, it looks quite nice, and this one. And let's see if there are some more. Oh, and a new sand kind of terrain painting. So let's see if there are some more buy objects. Whoa, holy crap. Many new lamps. I'll make a new wall to put the paintings and stuff up. If they are with this expansion pack, so let's see what lamps we have. Well, this one is small. Oh, it's kind of, yeah, small, but yeah. This one is really cool. Gives kind of a studio effect. That's cool, I think. This one on the wall, I don't think I will use that a lot, but it's nice to have. Whoa, this one is really nice too. Really modern. Like that. And a new, well, new lamp for on the roof. Well, looks great. Just like these, well. They look like UFOs. Well, yeah. And many more new lamps here. This one is actually just the smaller version of this one. Well, it looks great, so. This one is for on your desk. I think that will look great. I'll just... Oh. Well, many new desks too, but this one I had from Ambitions, so that looks quite nice on it. Yeah. So let's go back to the lamps. I think that were all lamps. So no new stuff were in the kitchen. Oh, the vending machines. So you can, yeah, that looks quite funny. Okay. Well, you can, well, this is really cool. You can even put a mini bar in your door. Well, that's really cool. And a new garbage bin, or what it's called. Okay, some cool new stuff or items there. Okay, so new washing machine, and I don't know what that's called, which are just a little bit cheaper than these expensive ones. And as you can see, many detailed objects here. A flag to put on the wall, the board. Oh, it is this, I think so. Here it is. I think it are like lamps, look. Yeah, that's nice. Wonderful. It's for art, I think. Crazy statue, really small, but bull. What is this? Statue. Okay. So let's see if there are no new mirrors. Shower. Okay, so that was all the bathroom stuff. Okay, so also new small tables. Like these. Well, this one actually looks quite nice. Should change the color. And this one and this one. Whoa, and many new beds. So, this one. This one which you already saw in the trailer. So this bed can go into that, so you have a cupboard, which is really funny. And another bed which is kind of the style of this one. Whoa, and high beds. Whoa, I'm really happy I have these, because I don't have generation. And that's the only other expansion pack I think that has these beds, so I think that's really nice. Also kind of in the style of that bed. Also a new cupboard. Let's see if there are new... No new plants. Whoa, and many new posters and paintings and stuff. I'll make this wall a little bit bigger to put all these art on. So this one is quite nice actually. Photos, posters, many posters. Well, I'm really happy that there are many new arts and posters, because I, as you might have seen in my house building videos, I use many artworks in my houses because they make it more detailed and it looks nice. Oh, this one is nice too. Many photos. And other painting. This is kind of a portrait. So that were all paintings. Oh, there's also a new clock. Let's see that. Oh, that's kind of for a match kind of clock, I think. Well, it looks nice. So. Let's go to all the living room stuff. So, okay, new television. Not too expensive, of course, for all students. Because they don't have a lot of money, usually. So, but it still looks nice compared to this one, which looks less nice, I think. So yeah, new sofas, also in the style of this bed. Looks nice. Oh, and even, wow, yeah, some boxes. That looks nice. So, another new bank or sofa, how you want to call it. Bigger one. And some chairs. Oh, this one is like the same style as this one. Big chair again in the style of this. And a new chair, let's put that one there. That one looks really nice actually. Many new sofas and chairs. Okay, so some new stuff. I don't know how it's called to put on the floor. As you can see, many items have logos of the university on it, like these posters and this for on the wall, or not on the wall, for on the floor, and these stuff. So that's nice. A bigger version of that one. So that was it. There are some new video game machines. So these are the new ones, which looks quite good. And some new tables, again in the same style, and a little bit more, a little bit smaller. I think that would be quite nice, but yeah. And another one, which more looks like a box than a table. But yeah. Let's see if there are, yes, new music items. Looks nice. So I think we had everything. Let's go to the dining room. As you can see, we already have many items. And I think there will be many more to come. So here, is there a new dining table? No. Quite strange they didn't put a new dining table in, but well, they put some new dining table, or not table, chairs. Oh, and this is kind of a desk chair. So that were all chairs. Let's see if there is some new decoration. I'll put a new wall again around here. So let's see, because some of these items we already had. So, oh, that looks like a box with, I don't know with what in it, but it's a box. Okay, so some new decoration for on the wall. This floor. Okay. Let's see how that works on. I think it has to be like this or something. Okay. So some books, of course. Some protest boards. Those are quite funny. New decoration for on the wall, but I think we already had that one. A little box. A Superman board. Okay. Oh, and some kind of planks, I don't know if you call it like that, to put your books on, I think. And here are some stuff again, I don't know what it is. Again, a board. I Let's see what this is. I think it's the same like that, but then it looks a little bit different. Oh, you already had that one. And a new item for the paint. Yeah, category. Let's see. Well, there are many new items. Holy crap. But yeah, let's continue. Some more photos. And some more cupboards kind of things with books in it. Another cupboard with photos. So that were all decoration items. Let's see if there's a new bar. Oh yeah, it's like, well, it's like a coffee thing. Oh, I really like that one. No new chair for the bar, but I think I really like this one. And now to the study zone, which will be have many items, I think, since it's university, so you need some place to study. So a new desk, which looks like this one, but a little bit different. And again, something in the style of the paint category. Looks kind of the same. Another desk. Well, this expansion has many desks, of course. Another one. And one which isn't really for the students, I think, but more for the direction of the university or something. And of course, the new laptops. Ooh. Which has different styles, and a new computer. And let's see if there are some more bookcases. Also many new bookcases, I see. Well, just put a new wall here so the bookcases can be put there. So one bookcase, another one, again in the style of the, I'll show that couch and where was it, the chair, in the style of this chair and sofa. For the poor student. And another bookcase, or just cupboard. So that were all cupboards. I already showed these chairs, I think. So, well, also many new items here by hobbies. So, some stuff of the university again. A paint book, I think it is. What is this? Oh, this is for painters on the street, kind of. Oh, and kind of a microphone. I don't know how you call it. when they are going to protest, they use that. Understand? I don't think the students really have this in their room, that maybe the board for the classes, of course. Want a skeleton. I already saw it in the trailer, but this one looks really nice. And again, some new stuff for the paint. For the painters, I think. The same style as this one. Which you also saw in the trailer. A radio tower thing, I don't know what it's called. Something strange, which has to do with science, I think. And a crazy chair, which also has to do with science. Again, a place to make photos, just like this one, which came with Showtime. And a new pool table. And again, a crazy chair kind of thing. And you also have a new backpack, which you can customize. A ping pong table, which I really like. You'll see it in many of my houses. The bowling alley, of course. Football table. So let's go to the... I don't think there will be many items in the baby category. So for one conversation. So let's go to the outside stuff. Okay, so quite some new items here. Now what these are. Looks like a frisbee or something. Football. Oh, and the big campfire. I don't know how this was called, but it was something with juice. Anyway, that we're all outside activities. Let's see if the... Whoa. Okay, so there's a new car. Okay. Looks like that one belongs to that, but... And I think these are stripes. No parking lots, so... If you put some terrain paintings under it... Look like this. Okay, nice. Some crazy statue, another one. Let's see, there is no new item here, also not with cooking. The outside lamp, there is one new one, which is by the campus, and no new roof decorations. So anyway, this is all the stuff, and I'm really happy that they put so many stuff with this expansion pack. So I'll show it shortly to you all again. So new trees, windows, many new lamps too. I really like those. Some stuff for the kitchen. Many new beds, which I'm really happy with too. And many new couches and paintings for on the wall. Some other things to make your house more detailed. Many new desks and bookcases, which of course belong to university. and so many more hobby stuff and things to do for your Sims in their free time. So yeah, I have to say I really like this expansion. I want to thank the Sim Supply again that he gave this to me. I'm really, really happy with it. And yeah, if you're thinking of buying this but you don't know which stuff is in it, you now know all the items. And if you like building, I would definitely buy this because it's has many new items with it. So yeah, you will see me building a dorm soon. Also, I think the first will be a new renovation house, an other new house building video, and after that I'll build a dorm. So within 2 weeks, I think, or something, maybe a little bit longer, I'll have a house building video in which I build a dorm. So yeah, thanks for watching. I would definitely buy this expansion pack if you haven't already. And yeah, bye, see you later.